Welcome to ElectroPros. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a smart bin or smart dustbin. First, let's see how it works. Drop the trash here and it will close. For making the circuit, you will need an Arduino Uno or IR sensor module. In this circuit, I'm using a homemade IR sensor module. A box and the cardboard and the servo that is attached to the cardboard. Some jumper wires and the Arduino Uno coding cable. Connect the VCC pin of the IR sensor to +5V pin and the GND pin of the IR sensor to the GND pin of the Arduino. And connect the Vout pin of the IR sensor to the second pin of the Arduino. Connect this brown area of the servo to the ground, second ground pin of the Arduino. You can also use a breadboard. Then connect its plus pin of the 3.3 volt pin. You can also use a 5 volt pin. And connect this VIN pin to pin 11. Let's now go to the coding section. I will use this code to use my smart dustbin. I will also give you code in my comment box. Preparing box starting. This is the code. You will need the upload the code. Let's first plug in the Arduino Uno. Now let's upload the code. Compiling sketch. Let's try the code. What happened? Something weird happened. Now it's opening and closing. Let's now see the values. Let's now see the readings on the console. 0 means a dustbin is closed and the 1 means the dustbin is open. Let's now open. It will show 1 and close 0. Yes. Thank you guys for watching this video and please give a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye.